we would like to present a recital of an original poem, written and recorded by SMU president and esteemed geographer, Professor Lily Kong, specially for this program.
Tales written into red bricked walls, human stories in architectural halls.
We will start our journey from Garden of Bells, a flight of stairs linking the older SMU concourse with the new SMU Connection building. We continue our journey in a cathedral of light at SMU Connection Boulevard, where light projections of text adorn the ground. Experience in a sanctuary of silence. This is the exact location of the old National Library. Witness a performance in Singapore Sign Language by local deaf poet Lily Goh.
Words fly.
Give me all your money first. Give me your hand, kid.
I give everyone things away. Why is it more too late?
Missia, my see, Masia. See, Masia. See, Kahola.
Anyways, those two roots, they don't like holding hands.
Hayaka! Go to me! Go, go, Hayaka!